everybody. Welcome to Mobile News Now. It is Friday, August 1st. We begin tonight with Kelsey Davis.
The 14th annual Satchmo Fest is underway tonight and runs all weekend long. And of course, tomorrow night is the 20th annual White Linen Night on Julia Street. Coming up later tonight, we'll tell you a little bit about both events and a traffic reminder for you before you head outside to either one this weekend.
And we got a lot going on in sports tonight. We'll head back out to the Greenbrier to see if Darren Sproles' replacement, Travis Cadet, can be exactly that, his replacement on the ground and on special teams. Anthony Davis, Team USA, they play an exhibition game. And former LSU Tiger Anthony Renato makes his first career start for the Boston Red Sox.
Wish I could say clear skies and cool temperatures for the weekend, but unfortunately, this frontal boundary is going to be sticking around all weekend long. A chance of rainfall for Saturday at 40% on Sunday. It goes up to about a 60% chance, so keep the umbrella with you all week.
And that is Mobile News Now on this Friday. We'll see you in just a bit for WDSU News at 10 o'clock.